Faisal. My name is Denny Wahyu Pambudi, a first semester student majoring in Development Economy, Tidar University. Here, I will make a video giving my opinion about one anime, namely the anime Attack on Titan in season 1. So, this anime tells the story of a little boy named Eren, who lives in a kingdom secured by a giant wall. This wall exists to protect humanity from attack by giant who like eaten human. One day, the wall was broken down by a giant and result in Eren's mother being eaten by the giant. After seeing this directly before his eyes, Eren immediately determined to kill all the giants in this world. The first step he took to do this was for Eren to enter military training. There, he received training on how to kill giants and various recruitment for fighting giants. After graduating, he immediately entered the scout squad. There, he was able to fulfill his dream of killing giants in the world. But his step did not go smoothly. It turned out that before his father died, Eren once injected giant cell into him so that he could turn into a giant. Therefore, he was stunned and feared by people, and he had to fight with other giants who were actually his friend during military training. That's all the opinion I can convey, more or less. Sorry, and thank you.